And she can not see the very celebrity be healed now, instantly. The pain is gone. Check it. Check it. It's gone.
I'm just letting them into the hall.
Him what is the Lord? The fridge is on my left. Two chairs are here. The Lord's supper is there. The Lord's one is here. Just behind the supper, the bedroom is behind. There's an arm of Jesus' picture. The partition is white. It's white as some flowery things there. On this other side, I see like a divider and TV song. Chairs and computers, it's white in color. Who's sitting in the room? I'm just sitting and enjoying life. Who's sitting in the room? I'm there. Who's sitting in the room? That's why I'm sitting in the room. Who's why I'm sitting in the room is there. Whose room is there? Whose room is that? If you want me to go, I can call you. I'm opening the fridge now. There are three bowls. Three bowls that they made. Two of them are the copper blue. Copper blue. One stew. Stew for many of them. One, two, three. Fish, 3 million. Who is that?
Thank you.
If you want to see more, come to the light. open, I would have opened them. And I want you to. This is the God we are
serving. Yes.
He knows you. The Bible says that the Nico Chica group may be all you see in the book. As a matter of fact, before your father met your mother, at that hour, he has written your sending in his heart.
Yes.
Bless you tonight. May the Lord of hosts. You know, when the God of hosts comes to town, everything in every camp. The day he gave, the God of hosts came to Egypt, even boy, he gave a visa. Even Mo was a weapon of man's destruction. May God favor you. You too. Lift up your hand. The Lord has asked for you to know. Kept potential. The goal that I have to share with you, 2 months, 1 year, you have to testify to God. The two, one of them, and there's another floor in your head. When you open it, you have to put it on the public on the left side. 1 hour, I think it's on the left side. I see. With an eagle eye, with a prophetic eye. May the Lord cause me to see. I bless you.
Amen.
May the Lord favor you.
Amen.
May the hand of God protect you.
Amen.
And encountering tonight with this Wesleyan prophet, may you carry a mantle that will change stories. You will rewrite the story of your family.
Amen.
You will be a pillar of your family.
Amen.
Your area will be looking for you.
Amen.
Ghana will be waiting for you.
Amen.
You'll be the greatest. The Lord told me 15 years ago, I was preaching, and the whole compound called to me and said, thou said the Lord, in 14 years to come, you'll be the host. Look for, sought for, richer in the heavenly stage. When the one said, you will not have been with me today, I am going to sort for you for the message. May you carry that anointing.
I know.
But you know what you want. So, no, yeah, may they know for you.
Amen.